Some New Mexico County clerks are getting together asking for a ruling from the state Supreme Court on gay marriage.
Some New Mexico counties are issuing marriage licenses to same-sex couples, and some are not. And some believe the lack of uniformity will create long-lasting legal issues. Rural Day is live downtown.
Well, Doug and Shelley, there are already lawsuits around this issue in Bernalillo and Santa Fe counties. But what this motion does is it combines all of the counties in this legal battle, hopefully putting some pressure on the state Supreme Court to make a ruling. What they want is everyone working from the same page.
All the clerks were unanimous, and the board was unanimous in saying, you know, we need an answer from the Supreme Court.
Steve Kopelman is the attorney representing the state's 33 counties. He says inconsistencies in who was granting same-sex marriage licenses could create a legal nightmare down the road. Kopelman says many clerks want a clear answer.
What we're hoping to do is be able to file a writ with the Supreme Court shortly to try to get an expedited hearing so that the Supreme Court can definitively issue an order that would be applicable throughout the state of New Mexico.
A court motion to get that process started and eventually in front of the Supreme Court was filed on Thursday.
We really just need to have uniformity.
Gay marriage in New Mexico is a point of contention right now, but Kopelman says no matter who believes what, county clerks agree on one thing.
But the bottom line is everybody wants to follow the law.
Now, Kopelman says that there are some county clerks in New Mexico who just do not know what to do right now. That's why he says a state Supreme Court ruling is so important. Reporting for you live downtown, I'm Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Kopelman couldn't say when this will go before the Supreme Court, but he hopes it's very soon.